apartment and you.
Okay, so thank you, Ma'am, for putting me on the spot po. Magandang umaga po to everyone here. Thank you for having us. First of all, super important for us to be here kasi as you know, MSMEs, napaka-important sa economy natin. No? We saw study 99.5% of all businesses in the country are MSMEs. Ngayon, napaka-timing po ng discussion, timing in and doing digital. Kasi we looked at a lot of studies and doon po sa nakita namin, from now to 2030, business ng online food and transport is set to more than double. So napakalaki po ng opportunity. Ngayon, nandito po tayo, partnering with Go Negosyo and all of our esteemed speakers here. Kasi ang gusto natin ay magkaroon ng inclusive na business economy. Meaning, regardless kung gano'ng kalaki ang business mo, kung Charlie Tito or Magdo or Bounty Pop, dapat may chance ka para mag-thrive sa business economy. Ngayon, para sa ito sa gawin, para sa amin, siguro may isang bagay na napakalaga sa business. Yung una po is operations po, no? Efficient operations. And alam po ito ng Lalago, for example. I think ang nangyari po from offline when yung online po tayo. May mga platforms po tulad ng Plus, yung Lalago, na noon, kung gusto mo magpa-deliver, kailangan mo mag-invest in a fleet. Mahal po yun, kailangan mag-hire drivers, engineer yung motor, if you want to do deliveries, pero ngayon, dahil sa technology and what we're doing now, babayaran nyo lang po ng deliveries per order. So, mas efficient po yung spend. So, tama po yung sinabi niyo, ma'am, fulfillment, napaka-importante po. Kung kayo po ay restaurant or grocery, dapat po sure tayo na we're properly stocked at palating na-deliver ko ng kailangan ng consumer. Number two po is access to demand. Napaka-importante po. I think ang cost to acquire or ito po yung babayaran ko para magkaroon ng bagong customer. Napaka-mura po pag sumali kayo sa online platform tulad po ng Shopee. Kasi yung platform like Grab and Shopee, meron na po kami install user base. Ang ibig sabihin lang po doon, napakaraming tao po nang may Shopee or Grab sa kanilang cellphone. Kaya kapag sumali ka doon, instantly may access ka na doon sa market na yun. Kaya ang importante po doon is, gaya po nagsabi lang, napakaraming players po. No? Kailangan po mag-invest tayo sa mga tamang ads, maging promos po para maka-differentiate tayo. For example, gusto nyo ba gumawa ng buy one, get one, or kung gusto nyo mag-promote ng sarili nyo through the different search ads,